All right, man, we're at the last 2 yards of the week. It is Friday, and we got 1, 2. So, a couple weeks ago when I did these yards, I had already did the bushes. So all we're gonna do today, basically a cut and run, man. Just cut, edge, trim, blow, and go. We don't have to mess our time or mess with the bushes. We don't have to mess with the beds. We don't have to mess with nothing. Thing is, we got some threatening clouds coming. As you can see, it's getting dark. So, I am gonna throw down an edge, lickety split, and then we're just gonna assess it from there. We're gonna keep on keeping on. We got tomorrow if we have to. If we get rained out, we get rained out, but hey, it's the last 2 yards. We get the grind done for the week, man, and I got the weekend to not have to do yards. And that sounds like a good deal to me. Let's get busy. yesterday I was doing a live video and it was how I make my videos for YouTube, and we spent like 2.5 hours editing a video and we finished the final product and uploaded it. We did it all together until it was completely done, and then I uploaded it on the side, you know, I shut the stream down and then we uploaded it and stuff. And we had some audio issues at the beginning, and I've been having audio issues with my stream. So I got up at 3 o'clock this morning and started going through all my computer settings, and I realized that if I plugged my headset in that like I use for Fortnite or whatever, and I have to plug my headset in if I play the audio on the screen, because that's what you guys hear. But if I hear it through the speaker system, the sound bar and stuff, then it goes back through my mic, and so it's gonna be weird for you guys. So when I wanna listen to the music or the video that I'm showing you guys, I have to put a headset on. Well, when I put the headset on, it has the mic for game chat and stuff like that. So it was overriding the microphone, the Black Web tabletop microphone that I bought, which is a nice microphone. It was overriding that in the computer settings. So I found all that out, and so today, when I came home, I did some private streaming, and then went back and watched the streams, and I got that figured out. So the tinny sounding audio should be corrected now. Going forward, there should be a little icon in the bottom of my screen that I can look at, and if that icon's on, then that means you're getting audio from the Black Web tabletop mic. If I don't have that, then I need to check my settings. So that was a pretty big deal yesterday. It was really frustrating because I spent so much money on stuff and I spent so much time trying to bring you guys a good product, and then it's not working, and I couldn't figure out why. So finally I figured out why. So I just wanted to let you guys know that the live shows and the live streams and the Fortnite and everything that I'm doing on the other channel too should have a tremendous improvement in the audio. And then I played a Fortnite game today and I just filled, so somebody from some other country joined in, and I had my boom on the headset. I had it up and I had the switch turned off, and I used a Black Web tabletop mic with the headset, and he heard me loud and clear, and I could hear him loud and clear. So I'm working on it, guys. I'm working on it. The mowing is done. It's time to weed eat. We cut, we edged, and now we're gonna weed eat. Pretty thick stuff, man. It's still, you know, the end of August here. Pretty thick. 2 weeks is pushing the envelope for getting these yards done, but they can't afford it any sooner, and I'm happy to do it. I'm just happy to do it, you know what I mean? So we'll go ahead and get this weed eater down and blown in. I don't know about you guys, but I am excited. My work week is done. Side hustle complete. Hope you guys have an awesome weekend. It might be Friday night you're watching this. It might be Saturday morning. Not really sure yet. I'm gonna go take a hot bath. I will see you guys on the next one.
Tell me about the whistle.